Now, you could soon give the eulogy at your own funeral. This is all about holograms being used increasingly.
Yeah, this is a strange one. So this businessman has said that he doesn't want to just record a video message for his funeral, but he wants to actually be there as a hologram, and he's going to deliver his own eulogy. Obviously, we've seen hologram tours. Amy Winehouse is about, well, her estate is about to put forward an Amy Winehouse hologram tour, and we've seen it with Elvis and I think Queen as well. I'm not really sure how much this is going to catch on. I mean, I haven't been to any funerals where people have even given a video message, let alone a hologram. But I think the idea is that, I don't know, it somehow helps the grieving process and that people are able to be there.
Yeah, I think for my funeral, people would want me to shut up for once rather than have me banging on again from beyond the grave.
Yeah, it's a bit creepy, though.
Still joining on.